Within the confines of peace, the war-ridden man harms himself. Nietzsche once said, "You stand on this land, believing in unity, believing you are one and free. But you are not free. You are a slave to suffering, and suffering, it gives you purpose. Everywhere you sail, you bring it with you. There are no doctors without disease, the way there are no soldiers without their enemies. All men are imperialist, only they paint their flags differently." I guess you'll understand once you taste victory.